Okay guys, this is Extreme PC Gaming and we're playing GTA Vice City. Let's just get in and meet an old friend. Skip that. What's the cheap for a car? No, 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 no. Okay, I'm not running away, bitch. It's time to die. Yeah. You want some too? Just get a headshot. No, that wasn't a headshot. Come on, why is this guy just standing there? Okay, just let's concentrate on the game.
Jason, I'm the architect, I hold the key to the matrix. And I hit these cats with a wiggle bat. They're so fickle that they go and ask for change in my music and get a nickel back. I won't die a statistic, I'm living at Xavier School for the gifted. But I'm back, they said I'd never win this. Not only am I back, bitch, I'm back with a vengeance.
Sometimes I feel like I'm invincible. Sometimes, sometimes I feel like I'm incredible.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get anywhere far by driving like this. Let's just try this one. Whoa, that was not the best I can do. And I'm like one hit away from start burning. So I have to be very careful.
Too modest, making plans like you don't know who God is. You praying for that one room apartment with wall of wall carpet, nigga, just stop it. Well, maybe I can live close to a market, little dog market.
Excellent, very, very, very good.
Cross Craigslist for the car of your dreams, but you can't cop a bean with the job of a teen. The kids in school, but they fail in the grade, and getting them A's, but you giving
them
G's.
Too bad I don't have a sniper up here. What you got in the bank, you say, or do I? What was the... Yeah, okay. And for no reason, I just get a sniper. And I'm gonna get the hidden package here. Whoa. The sniper is not the usual one. Okay, this one is down. Oh, headshot. Another headshot. I should just get a little bit closer to the edge. Yeah, that's great. So, I heard it is dangerous to walk around this street. Whoa, a lot of money. Should I just jump there? Oh, policeman. Okay, I'm jumping. Let's just get the money. No! What the fuck? That is not possible. Makes me just... Come on, man. Yeah, this is more like GTA. Random massacres everywhere. It's not safe to walk right next to the police department. Let's just point that out. Just get closer to the... Yeah. That's cool. Why are you walking like nothing happened? What a tree. Yeah, okay, I just died. So what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was trying to go to the lawyer, Paul Rosenberg. Just get in that yellow car. I think that this is a Ferrari or something like that.
Go get some sleep, he said.
Oh yeah, this is the mission with Mercedes. Just get a new calls. It's time to suit up. From my niggas back home saying congratulations, although I missed a few birthdays and a couple graduations. Remember we shared imaginations, rap would be our occupation, cause I couldn't be that doctor, I simply didn't have the patience. Still the Ravens, a couple of made men with high accounts, and we never stop moving like this, no more timeouts. These holes so deep it's getting hard to climb out. If money is the password, I'll never sign out. So Raphael's shop, it's time to suit up. Tommy was suiting it up before it was cool. Yeah, nice bike. apparently, but where's my car?
Don't you worry about me.
Okay, now just steal this shit. Yes, your bike. Let's just finish a couple of missions and then we'll continue doing what everyone else does in this game. Start killing people randomly. So let's just see. I'll just go in this car. Come on, Mercedes. Mercedes.
You be working for my father?
Maybe.
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Swimming pools, wide hood, chicks loose, scream out bad bitches, roll. And I see you standing there, I hope you ain't got no man in here. These niggas on you like the Nina Pinta Santa Maria. And all that ass, I can see it from here. You scatting on them.
See you around, handsome.
They gonna see that.
I'm sure you will.
Yeah, just go for another mission. Buddy, go platinum on, baby.
Ooh, yeah, pig Latin on them, no comprende. You wait, creature turn to warn them. Like a pair of stockings, yeah, we just ran up on them. In a different state of mind, you can call.
So this one was with Ken Paul in the Malibu. Okay, this bitch is on the on my car. No. Let's just beat the shit out of this guy.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what? Looking for some English guy.
Ken Paul.
Ken Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm about to beat up some chef. Ocean Drive? No. Let's see what cars we have here. We have a taxi and this one. This one is the winner. The lucky winner is this car. Hey, what you looking at?
Better start talking. Hey, oh, make me, you prick.
The dialogue is very funny. Come on, man, die. And here is the funniest guy in this game.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
You want some too, bitch?
This way!
Yeah, I'm just gonna run. If I hit this guy, will the mission fail? No. So we have to buy a gun here.
Local gun shop. It's a couple of blocks away.
It's a couple of blocks away.
You're the hardest working girl I know. Hardest working girl I know. You're in pole position. You're the hardest working girl. And then you go in those hills, showing those skills, throwing it back at me, throwing these bills. Shout outs to you, shout outs to the hardest working girl I know. She needs flirting, got you hating work, but you gon' pay your bills. Stalkers got you cautious, but it's all good once you pop a pill. No ideas and approach to keep it real. But them other bitches fucking in the bathroom still, they don't be calling you no whore. But I'm sure you know them haters really.
Your song comes on and you're on the stage, and your thong comes out, so you gon' get paid. So you talking, bro, and then you struck the pose. The way it disappeared, that's where you fucked the pole.
So third place is good, second place is better. But you're in pole position and it just don't get no better.
Cause you're the hardest working girl I know. Hardest working girl I know. You're in pole position, you're the hardest working girl. And then you go in those hills, showing those skills, throwing it back, got me throwing these bills. Shout outs to ya, shout outs to the hardest working girl I know.
So you see here the animation with the car coming.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up.
I'll be watching it, Tommy. Yeah. So what we're about to do here is come on, man. Okay. I'm just gonna get a motorbike here. And the task will be to get 5 police cars chasing me. But should I do it in this city? Or should I do it in the other city? Yeah, that's a better idea.
Yo, charge them batteries and turn the cameras on. Don't you know a star was born? Made it through the rain.
Up through all the
rain. Now I don't feel
to
pain.
The cameras on, to the cameras on, and let them know
I'm on my way. And I did burn from the flames. And the world finally knows my name. Turn the cameras on, cause the star was born. Let them know I'm on my way. Somebody camera, turn the cameras on.
Something to pray about. You don't need a truck sniffing dog for you to tell us dope. Brightest star up in the sky, surprise, no telescope. Remember when I was hella broke, 5 from the telephone company. Now we hang without the ropes, we can clean without the soap.
So let's just get a bike and nowhere to find one. And just
hey,
get a phone call.
I got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up a deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Galaxy.
Let's just find some cops. So I need some ammo. Whoa. Come on, man. That is very good car chase. Let's just start running. Come on. 3, 2, 1. If I recall correctly, somewhere near we have some stairs. Let's just try and make a long jump. Steady searching for the one that can hold me down. Way better. No, that just ruined my hope. I'm just trying to kill all. No, I'm gonna die. If only I can find another motorbike, that would be awesome. That was fail. So let's just try and make that jump I just told you about. No, that just... Let's just try and make that. a little bit faster.
First time smoking on the J, when all of my worries went away. Okay, my first time I was behind this.
Holy sh! Where is the bike? I lost my bike. Oh, okay. Here it is. Oh, come on, come on, come on! Run, bitch! Run! No! No, 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 no!
No,
that was just awful. Okay, guys, I think I'll just finish here. Or maybe not. Let's just try and make that one more time. What was the cheat? Police cars are not the fast in this game. Not the fastest in this game. And apparently they fly when you don't want them to fly. I'm just gonna get out of this car. And get in this one.
On the corner, I wanna see that smoke in the air like a sauna. Hash so fat like Thelma and
we can pop past Lama Gona in the corner like I'll make that jump and that's how we'll finish the video. Oh man.
Yeah. Sometimes I don't even believe in myself. All these fucking blessings, man. It's like the good Lord is my best friend. Wanye. You went in on.
Let's just make that jump and finish the video with it. I think this video is a little bit longer. I'm gonna cut something from it to make it like 15 or 16 minutes. Okay guys, this is it. This is how I wanted to end this video, by making this jump and probably dying. No. Okay, I'll jump again and die. And so this is what I wanted to say. Just make sure to like, subscribe, and I have like 1 point curve, blood. I'm gonna die soon. Okay, I found another way to die, even awesomer. So like, subscribe, and peace. Come on. Yeah, that's it, guys.